The second escape room I did was based on some gold. The backstory was that there were rumors about this guy who owned a lot of gold. Now that he was dead, a lot of people were after it. So we had to be in and out in just an hour, or else we will be game ended.